Okay, we will solve this one. Give the product in simplest form. 2x divided by 5y times 4x divided by 7. Okay, so ang gagawin natin dito, we have to multiply the numerator and multiply the denominator. Okay, so i-multiply natin yung 2x times 4x. Okay, 2x times 4x. Then, 5y times 7y. Okay? So, equals. So, 2 times 4, that is 8. Then, x squared. Bakit siya nagiging x squared? Kasi, if we're going to multiply the same base, we have to add the exponent. So, meron siyang 1 dyan, di ba? So, i-add natin yung exponent nila. 1 plus 1 is 2, or squared. Over 5 times 7, so this is 35. Then, multiply natin yung y, at saka si y, or y times y, that is y squared. Again, bakit siya nagiging squared? Kasi meron yung exponent na 1 dyan, di ba? So, we have to add the exponent. So, kapag ma-reduce yan, i-reduce natin. Pag hindi na ma-reduce, huwag na natin pilitin. So, this is your final answer.